solve an overcrowding issue at the Conundrum Hot Springs near Aspen. Not sitting well with some people, the Forest Service is considering making campers get permits. The Aspen Times reports a man from Boulder has already filed a protest, and that could force the Forest Service to sit down and negotiate with that man and others who want a say in how a permitting system would work. The Forest Service wants that system in place next summer.